Oh my god. We need to turn voice chat off, dude. Okay, interesting, interesting. Oh, that's an enemy right there. First kill of the beta, dude. And I've got a 1-0. Freaking professional. Second kill of the beta. We're on a 2 kill streak. Oh my god. I know you can't slide, so. I mean, you can slide, but. It's not very good. I'm scared. I don't want to break my massive 2 kill streak. We're not doing it! That's so cool how they do that, how you like take out your gun, your secondary, without putting away your primary. It's like very realistic. We got a UAV, baby. Let's pop that thing. Recon flyover. Copy that. UAV online and orbiting the AO. Oh no, the streak is gone! I'm scared to go in there because it's just long sight lines. That looks bad. Okay, the TTK is not as bad as I thought it would be at first. It still does take a couple bullets to kill them. Or maybe I'm just bad. Maybe my aim is bad. Not really sure. Is that an enemy thing? What's a friendly thing? What do I have as my equipment? Oh, they're pre-aiming me. They knew I was there. Yeah, the slide. Wow, that kind of took a while to kill that guy. That's a lot! It took a lot of bullets to kill that guy, I don't know. Here? I thought my teammate was holding that angle. Damn, dude, let me down. People were saying there's no YY, but kind of is. Damn. Okay, that's weird. It's weird, dude. Switching back. Is it lag? Is that what it is? Okay, well. I don't know what my show. What was that? What did he throw? Got one. Friendly UAV on station. This is nice. I like this. I mean, we just basically replaced slide with jump, you know, so. Nothing much, you know, to say about that, really. It has the same effect, except it's easier. It's a lot easier to jump around than to slide around, because it's one input as opposed to three when you're slide canceling. Oh, let me test out the dive. Oh yeah, Black Ops flashbacks. Flashbacks to when I was 14. Playing one of the best COD games of all time. Oh, that's scary. That's a head glitch that they have there that I don't want to mess with. Yeah, I can't shoot that. Not while I'm on my controller. If I was on keys, maybe. I would definitely chow that. Oh, that was a grenade. What did you shot me? Yeah, if you YY. I mean, you can YY if you're running. Maybe. Obviously, we're on controller right now, so. You know, just so you know. Oh, there's two there. I thought there was one. Oh, The aim was bad there. I have a 50 round mag. Why am I reloading? Holy. It's because this guy's 12 and 0, dude. Where is this guy? I gotta kill him. What? Who are you shooting at? Well, he was 12 and 0, but we still won. Let's go, dude. Oh, that's assists, not deaths. So he wasn't 12. I mean, he could have been 12. No, I don't know. We don't know anything. This is the guy with the bad mic. Oh. What just happened? That was the play of the game. Not too bad for the first game, you know? I mean, let's go. I wonder if they already nerfed that hurricane thing. Because it is not as OP as it looked. All right, hot take. This might not be a hot take, actually. I've never heard anybody talk about it yet because it just came out. But I hate this ghost. Absolutely hate him. I hate this soap too. This mask is stupid. It's so dumb. Why does he look all angry? Ghost is supposed to be an ice cold killing machine, but he looks angry. What's wrong with his eyes? Oh my God, I'm scared. Holy, I gotta click away from that. That's just bad. This one is also horrible. Like what the way to make him look really stupid. Is that just me that I hate the new ghost? His mask is wrong. There shouldn't be emotion in the mask. The mask is supposed to make him not human, but as soon as you add the anger in there, he becomes human again, or at least some sort of demon or something. He's not supposed to be that. You know, that's my opinion. I don't agree. I don't like. I also don't know where I'm going. Yeah, you go through first and you die. Damn. Who killed you? Oh, that have Deddy. He's not dead from that. How did that not kill him? Got your cover. They said the TTK was fat. Am I using a bad gun? Frick. Oh, frick, that is a wide range. He's in here. Okay, let's try the regular M4 then. I can't believe they added this sight back into the game. It's so bad. Yeah, you go. Here, I'll bait you. Don't slide. So far, not a huge fan of the map. I liked the first map we were on. That was pretty good. I have a shotgun. I thought I had a pistol. I feel like they must have nerfed the hurricane. They must have nerfed it because it's not killing as fast as when I saw other people using it. Turned on. Get got, buddy. Oh, turned on. Did he just turn just because he... Whoa. Hostile care package in the area. What was that? There's no way you heard my footsteps from that far away, right? That's impossible. I can't see anything. This thing sucks. Yeah, that slide is so bad. M4 seems pretty good. The optics really bad, obviously. But nothing you can do about that. We're all just jumping around. No targets. Yeah, that's right, a cruise missile is standing. Oh, he's right there! Wait, where's my UAVs down there? Okay, well, let's just use this. Because this game's almost over. And use this too, because why not? Right here? And kaboom, dude. I'm dead though, damn. Enemy UAV active. Ugh, horrible. It's kind of fun. Nice, dude. 15 again. I'm cursed with 15. First two games, two wins. That was a good kill streak at the end there too. Frick. Let's go. Gotta love that 3.75 KD. Gotta love that.